Okay, people, this is why you shouldn't make something electronic when it can be done manually and without fail with a little bit of elbow grease. Stupid.